Well, what's up? Yo, this is Rishon Reactions here. Right now, we are not going to stick too much because this is the second episode. Also, fine, because all this time, the compilation of people doing something very funny, like shoplifting or car crashing, all them kind of thing, it's real funny. So, I now gonna react to a new completion. And you know, sometimes you just think about this completion is very funny. But sometimes in this country, I born, it's like people don't know what life is about. So, before I do, let's get this. Rishon Reactions. This is episode 2, season 1. Let's get this reaction going.
Comprehensive guide to some of the TTPS's vehicles and what they do. You can often see these brandless vehicles wasting gas up and down the highway. These, if they are chasing you, if you drive long enough, you can probably get away because they're always breaking down all over the place. If not, they crash. These, if you ignore them, they will ignore you. Because most times, they want to run for food, doubles, roti, or they're putting some kind of old fridge or old TV for the police station. These, however, are the sickening ones. They have the ability to appear from nowhere and sour your day completely. Stay away at all costs. These are street ornaments. I don't know why, but they're always parked up doing nothing. But you see these officers who drive these Land Cruisers here? Trust me, if you're in shit and the officers that come to arrest you, it's these guys in Land Cruisers, you ain't deeper shit. You don't just need a normal lawyer. You need a Queen's Counsel. Because whatever they are coming to charge you with is going to stick so sticky that a normal lawyer can't get you off.
Hey! 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 Early morning in Charlotte Street.
You be ready for me?
I was born ready.
All right.
Oh, why stop? Oh.
Thunderball, some give it to our girls. 5 million and 40 naughty shorty. Baby girl, all my girls. Thunderball say, well, woman, the way the time cool, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature for shelter you from the storm. Oh, Lord.
Can you jump off her?
My belly is dead.
Thank you. Which places? Trinidad is literally not a real place. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's fucking crazy. Where do you hang on? See, I tell you, he was doing that for fun. What the fuck is this? Boss, what in the fuck is this?
Planets aligning tonight, right? And Mercury gonna be passing through Saturn, so I went and cried myself to sleep. Oh yeah, and tonight is a super lunar fucking pink eclipse. Alright. Ma, I reach home. Oh yeah, reach home. Yeah. I'm glad I reach it. That's somewhere in the sink. Go and wash it out. Ma, I is a Capricorn and I not really a water sign, so I can't really wash away or something. I can't really deal up with water and things. Oh, and I see Princess Margaret. Go watch it.
This will be inside on here. Watch this.
Bacchanal.
What the hell is this?
I know that you like it like that. I wait to sign a check your name on the tag. White fox fur on my tag.